Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Pinterest in Real Life. I'm your host, Jay Abeda. Welcome to another week of fall. We're doing another decorating art project, this time using some leaves I picked up on a bike ride I was on the other day. I probably could have picked some better leaves, but so this is a really simple project. All you really need are to go find some leaves, you need a piece of wood or canvas or something to put the leaves on. I use canvas. In the pictures they use wood. Having done this, I would recommend wood. This would be a much easier project to do. You need a surface, you need some kind of glue. So you glue the surface, I use Mod Podge or whatever. It's basically Mod Podge. So I use Mod Podge. Put the leaves down on top of that, Mod Podge again, and then you're gonna put aluminum foil shiny side up, which I didn't even know there was a shiny side. I thought they were both shiny, so that was new to me, so I had to flip that over and realize there actually is a shiny side to aluminum foil. But learning something new every day. I don't even know if that means that there's a correct side that I should be baking on. Nobody ever tells me these things. Why is there not, like, a list? I'm sure there is. There probably is. Go ahead and send me, like, the link down below where it tells you you're an idiot. Go ahead and do things the proper way. Life hacks, blah, blah, blah. Because I've seen most of those, and I don't remember seeing that one. Grilled cheese in a toaster, saw that. Anyway. Yeah, so attach, you put the foil on, then you're just going to press down on the foil to bring the image of the leaves out. At which point, you then spray paint with a matte, doesn't have to be black, but just a matte paint. Pick up a cheap can of matte black spray paint. After everything's dried, you've pressed down leaves, go ahead and spray it down completely. Let that dry, and then using a a specific type of steel wool, which I can't remember. Scrub it out, which is where I messed this up. I could not find, like, the softer steel wool, so instead of buying that, I bought the most abrasive sponge I could find. Did not work. I mean, a little bit, it pulled out a little bit of the paint, and mostly just made it shiny, and it was not working. So, eventually, I'm going to get the steel wool and fix this, and you'll probably see that in the next couple of days. But today's project's unfinished. It's just leaves under some foil with some spray paint. So hopefully this looks a whole lot cooler in another video, and I hope you'll like it there. I hope you had fun with this half-done project. Hopefully it turns out. I don't know. Maybe this... I've messed up somewhere along the way. I don't know. But hopefully the steel wool will work out and we'll be able to make this look like it's supposed to. Because right now, it's just a blob of black mess and kind of leaves coming through. And that's the other thing. Make sure you use leaves that can lay down pretty flat, because otherwise they're gonna rip through that foil. Hopefully I'll finish this soon and it works out. I'll post it as soon as I get it done and you can see how that, you know, mess turned out. Hopefully somewhat like it's supposed to. If not, then tune in next Friday and every Friday to see more crafts. Next week I think I'm gonna attempt to do a silly project and then actually post it on Thanksgiving, but we'll see how that goes. The project after that is a baking project that'll be good for the holidays. It probably would have been good to post before Thanksgiving, but I have family who watched, so I didn't want to ruin the surprise for them for what's coming on Thanksgiving. So I love you all, and happy holidays, and I will be seeing you soon. Bye!